Hey guys,
Up.
remember my friend Samuel?
Nope.
Just here for the day and tomorrow, so he's not staying or anything. Just to say that we are John Cena fans, of course.
Yep.
And I've got it as well. Friday, no school, so there wasn't. Well, Hugh got a Thursday off, but I had a Friday off. So, after I got right into A1 comments on Friday, and there was something amazing. There's two belts, the world heavyweight champion. I've already got that, and the WWE champion. And there was figures, no t-shirts, masks. They had AJ. Who else did they have? I can't remember. Who else did they have? Every superstar, but no punching players. But punching players are good, and we want to get them a figure. But we've got the WWE champion. Now Sam is going to prevent, or maybe show you the new WWE championship. There it is, guys. What do you think?
A nice belt.
That's just not the real one. This is the kids one. All kids. He's got the Intercontinental Championship kids one. We've got the United States kids one.
Yep.
He's got the tag team kids one. The WWE Championship spinny belt as a kids. So that's the WWE. And that I am the WWE Championship. And Samuel is going to defend, will verse me, and I have to defend my title. If Samuel wins, he's the WWE. If I won, I'll keep it. If you beat, Ash, you got beat. Is that right?
That's right.
So, and tomorrow, also, it's not me and him. Somebody else is coming to our house. But, maybe we can. I'm not going to tell you, but maybe a wee surprise that who's coming. And it's my grandad's birthday tomorrow, so that's how me calling my a special. And it's not John Cena. We would be lucky if we got John Cena coming to this house.
Yeah, we would be.
But just to say, it's not a superstar or a diva. It's not a famous footballer. It's a friend. He goes to my school. And so, yes. So we see you later, guys. And I'll tell you who will win.
Hey.
Bye bye.